Just getting to the fuel station. What's the diesel today?
621.
Left the job.
Oh, okay, I see the cutout.
Yeah, Glenn thought maybe somebody.
Oh, yeah.
But I don't know how it's held in. Can you see?
Yeah, it looks like they put a couple screws back in. But it's, I think we should be able to just drag it out there. That should be fine. Yeah.
I'm on the fence. Haven't you here if I should just do the underlying branches?
Right.
Right, if you're up to it. I'm just going to lose my privacy. I'm just so, you know, but I'll get over it. Because they were never that far up to the pool.
Right.
Is there a way to just cut them up?
Yeah, you can certainly do
and
that.
And keep some?
Yeah.
All right. Are you up for that today, or is that okay?
Yeah, no, that's fine.
All right.
I mean.
So they'd be there, and then the other kind of low one
is
right behind the other.
If you just want to call an extra 100, I'll just go around and bring whatever you want.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. But if it's smarter, they can do this.
Yeah, no, that's fine. I'll take. I can pull a saw with me, so.
Okay, that's lovely. Thank you.
Yep, no problem.